Some of the beasties that came through the time rifts here ended up in bad places, like these poor wee kitties. Go on and save them.
So I did test this out on an earlier attempt. If you get hit by one of those swirly things, you get teleported down to the ground. So, I mean, it's not the end of the world, but obviously you want to avoid it when you can. Treasure. One up top first. And holding time.
Ah, listen to them purring now they're all safe and sound. Fine work, adventurer.
Another one done. Are you kidding me? Bloody hell. Get knocked off.